Welcome to the museum tower. Okay, the museum tower was built in 1926. And it's 217 feet tall from the courtyard to the top. It's a nice drive right to the top, about 30 seconds. And at the top, there are four guardian spirits up there. Their names are Courage, Honor, Sacrifice, and Patriotism. And each of them weigh 8 tons apiece. We're stopping now, and then we have to go 45 steps to the right to get to the tower itself. And there's a 360 degree view. And actually opened in 1926. Two interesting facts. The sphinxes are called memory and future. Memory faces east, covered from the horrors of the war, and future shields her eyes because she doesn't know the future. Usually get 8 people to the elevator at one time, and it goes on all day from 10 o'clock to 5 o'clock.